Welcome to the Smoke Learning Channel. In this video, we'll be looking at how to share clips and sequences between projects on the same workstation. For example, you might be working on a campaign where you have spread similar productions across multiple projects. Or perhaps you're using a template-based workflow where you have one project containing your graphics, elements, and presets that you want to use on a regular basis in all your other projects. Whatever the workflow, project sharing is a vital part of project management within your facility. Please note that the media management tools are still under development. Autodesk is aware of the need for Smoke to have media management tools, so the development team has started to introduce some of the tools to help with your production workflows. In this example, you are going to learn how to share clips and sequences between projects. I'll start off in the Smoke startup screen, where I will show you I have two projects on my system. Project A is the work in progress, and Project B contains some elements that I'll need in Project A. So I'll launch into Project A, where I have my sources and an edited sequence. In order to share media between Project A and Project B, you need to switch to the Media Hub to access the media management tools. At the top of the interface, Smoke is normally defaulted to browsing for files in your file system. Switching to the Project option, the browser changes modes to enable Smoke to look at other projects. Local projects are projects on your own workstation. The Autodesk network shows other Smoke systems on your network, and you can share those projects as well. Looking at Project B, you have a small Smoke icon symbolizing a project. Double-clicking on this title opens the project to reveal the project workspace. Double-clicking into the project workspace shows all the folders relevant to this project. At this point, I'd like to change the view from thumbnails to the workspace view. This gives you a similar layout to the media panel. So if I expand out the media library and its folders, we soon see the graphics folder in Project B. You can now select individual clips or an entire folder and drag it across into the Project A media library. This creates an exact copy of the shared media and its folder structure. The clips and the folders will still exist in Project B, and if you wish to delete them, you would have to go into Project B and delete them from there. This is a safety mechanism so that you don't accidentally move media around projects and are not able to find what you are looking for. Similarly, if you want to keep a clip for another production or task, you can also drag a clip or clips from the current project's media library into the shared folders of Project B. So project sharing currently offers a bi-directional workflow. Once again, these tools are still in development, but please feel free to start using the workflows. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for future videos coming from the Smoke Learning Channel.